The governor, Everett Hawkins Green, gave an announcement on the modification of the curfew on the island from 11 in the night to 5 in the morning from Monday to Sunday. This measure will be applied starting tomorrow, 1st of June. The governor stated that the restriction will continue in the pedestrian pathway area.
The restriction in the pedestrian pathway area will be for the agglomerations. No one can be on the pedestrian pathway from 8 p.m. unless they are in a commercial establishment that are included in the exemption and can work before 11 p.m. This is to facilitate the control of the National Police.
Governor Everett Hawkins Green reminds the community of the need to continue implementing self-care and compliance with biosecurity protocols such as the constant use of face masks, social distancing, the application of schedule by ID card to enter establishment, constant hand washing, and the use of antibacterial gel.